Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Daniel and last night I went to see The Script on their Greatest Hits tour, and because I had such an amazing time and because I love a concert vlog on this channel, I thought why not make another fucking video. So I hope you enjoy.
I'm so much hope, and I miss it. goods, wash your shoes. What's the biggest way? No one knows it. Meditate, get hypnotized. Anything to take it from your mind, but it won't come. You're doing all these things out of desperation. You're going 6 degrees out of separation. If you drink, take it on. So there's no love in this home. Fake a smile, lie and say you're living out the living in your back. So can you wait to lie?
Thank you. Go into the audience somewhere and sing a few songs. Is that cool, you guys? Yeah? Hey, that's right, I think we've already got somewhere over here. So, then look. Well, somewhere over here, I reckon. Yeah, how are you? How are you? Alright, hang on, look. There we go. How are you? Like we were saying before, it just feels so... Hello, look at you all dressed up in the script stuff. Awesome. Come on up. You guys, come on up. Come up with us. Come on up. Hello. So, we're going to do a few songs in the audience. Hello. How are you, little man? How are you? So dedicate the song not to everybody who was here tonight, but to everybody who isn't here tonight. The song is called If You Can See Me Now. It's back where we were, back busking again. Cause it was February 14, Valentine's Day. The roses came, but they took you away. Tattooed on my arm was a charm to disarm on the heart. I keep myself calm, but the truth is you're gone. And I'll never get to show you these songs. Dad, you should see the toys that I'm on. I see you standing there next to mom, both singing along, yeah, arm in arm. Cause there are days when I'm losing my faith. Because the man wasn't great, he was great. He said, if there was a home for your pain, and explained I was young and he would say, take that rage, put it on a page. See the face of the stage, or the roof of the place. I'm trying to make you proud, do everything you did. I hope you're up there with God saying, that's my kid. I'm still looking for your face in the crowd. Oh, if you could see me now. Oh, if you could see me now. Would you stand in this space? I'll take your bow. Oh, if you could see me now. Oh, if you could see me now. I used to call my ex-girlfriend from stage for this next song. So what I'm I would love to do right now is I would love to call one of your ex-girlfriends or boyfriends. Is anybody crazy enough to do that? Anybody put your hand up? Anybody crazy enough to do that? You crazy enough to let me call your ex-boyfriend or girlfriend? Here's the rules. The phone just has to be ringing. Just hand me the phone ringing. He says, you want to do it? Just hit ring. Is it ringing? If he doesn't answer, we're leaving him a message. Right, his name's Andy. We'll go for it, will we? Hello, Andy. Hey, Andy, this is Danny from the script. I believe your ex-girlfriend wanted me to sing you a song. Say hello, everybody. Andy, please stay on the line. Please stay on. This is not a joke, no. You can check this later on. I'm going to hand it back to her. Yeah, we're going to sing you a song, so please stay on the line. He's like, all right. Brilliant. All right, nothing. Six, seven. I'm amazing around there, trying to calm it down. Just I'm shouting your name all over town. I'm swearing if I go then down, I can change your mind, turn this all around. And I know that I'm drunk, but I'm saying the words. But you listen this time, you know that's the words. So I got the number and confess to her. You say I'm better off now than I ever was with her. Cause they take me to my lover down the street.
I'm starting but I'm dying, trying not to drag my feet. They say a few drinks will help me to forget her, but after one's too many, I know that I'll never. Only they can't see where this is gonna end. They all know I'm crazy, but to me this perfect sense.
Ready?
And my mates are out there trying to calm me down, cause I'm shining my name all over town. I'm swearing if I go there now, I can see the minds and it's all around. And I'm loving how I'm drunk, I'm saying the words. Did you listen this time? You know that's not so hard.
Scripts stuff on it. Where's it? Yeah, come on in, come in. What's your name? What's your name?
Natalie.
Say hello everybody to Natalie, new band member. Everybody say hello to Natalie. So Natalie, you've got one job to do at the very, very end of the song. I want you to just hit that.
Dan, do you know this is Natalie's first ever concert?
Say again?
This is Natalie's first ever concert.
This is your first concert, is it? Come on, you like it? You like it? Okay, so at the very end, when I say now, you hit this one here. The one with the yellow one, okay? Okay, here we go, this song. Is anybody here on a date tonight? Cool, awesome, this is that song. This is that song. So, never seen anything quite like you.
Thank you. While I'm drinking Jack all alone in my local bar, and we don't know how we got into this bad situation. All we doing is out of frustration, trying to make it work, but man, these times are hard. She needs me now, but I can't seem to find the time. I got a new job now on the unemployment line, and we don't know how we got through this mess. It's got us. Someone help us, cause we're doing our best, trying to make it work, but man, these times are hard. But we're gonna stop by drinking on cheap bottles of wine, cheap talking up all night, doing things we haven't before.
Just take this all in, because in the realms of infinity, we're only here for just a click. So why not try and make it the best fucking click you've ever heard in your life? You see, every one of them lights, they're all attached to a person, attached to a heart, attached to tragedies and triumphs, pleasures and pain. If the world knocks us down, we're getting back up again. I'm dedicating this song to the whole city of Nottingham. You guys have been absolutely amazing tonight. Woo! The funny thing about tonight is that we are back. We are back in business. It will not be long before the script are back out here again. I promise you that much. And for those of you, I'm dedicated to the script family members who have been there since day one. And
for those people who are just coming out to the first concert tonight, seeing us for the first time, welcome to the Script family, baby! But we don't give a shit about anybody's color, race, religion, or sex. Music is the only religion around here. This song's called Hall of Fame, and I'll dedicate it to the city of Nottingham. Thank you.